had back-to-back two-assist games before he suffered the injury. But the good news is Quinn said that Hurdle is expected to make the road trip for the upcoming six-game journey to the East. There's a shot by Strom, and Blackwood got to it. Off a Washington stick and into their zone. There's Beatty and Zetterlund for Duclair. Duclair trying to find his offensive touch again. He was on a good run before he missed some games with strep. There's a good chance for Zetterlund, and Kemper with his first save of the night. Wow. Carlson again. Inside pass from Mantha out on the wing. Here's Ovechkin again. Takes that one off the blade of his skate. Carlson pumps it to the net. Blackwood saved. Rebound recovered. Kuznetsov to Carlson and back. Now Ovechkin, and at the doorstep, Mackenzie Blackwood somehow kept that out. Tom Wilson can't believe.
Ovechkin makes a really nice play here as he fakes the shot and slides it right to the front of the net to Wilson. And you heard the slam of the gate right next to me. That's Tom coming in and slamming the gate, mad at himself. Beautiful pass by Alexander Ovechkin. But look at the extension and the second effort.
Dylan Strome now bringing it to the San Jose line. The indirect pass. And it's intercepted by Granlund, who stunned the crowd with his goal here Saturday. And he gets a shot on Kemper there. The team in the NHL that gives up more shots on goal than any other. Milano trying to get it back to the point, and now it's there. Rasmus Sandin hands it off. In front, McMichael, and Blackwood there to deny Connor McMichael. Burrows out of the box to Zetterlund, pulls the trigger, and that's blocked by Sandin. Ryan Carpenter now working out of the corner. He'll bump it high. Emerson's shot got through. Changes sides to the red hot Mike Hoffman. He's on a goal scoring streak he hasn't been on for 6 years. McDonald, the one timer. Kemper stopped it, dropped it. It's loose. And Hoffman has it blocked by Carlson.
Fake block.
I like that though, Randy. Shot to the net, gets there, and then everybody converges to the net. Three guys at the net, even four, to try to get that rebound. Pretty simple, but that's the recipe for a good power play.
Simplicity, quite often the formula for success on a power play and on a broadcast. Granlund, back for McDonald. He'll get it back, put it on net, another rebound by Kemper. Penalty killers to get in there for Washington. And the Sharks are able to keep it in. Duclair, Cunning, wrist shot, Kemper saves it. Nothing there for Bailey, parked in front. We can see, just looking at him on his skates, Justin Bailey's a big man. Cross-ice feed by Malmsteen, blocked, and now the Sharks in business again. Ferraro, Duclair, good diving play there by the defenseman, John Carlson, to block that pass. Failed to make the Stanley Cup playoffs. Here's Strome trying to get inside. Nikita Kutyuk. Kutyuk did not play here on Saturday night. Back in there tonight. There's a save by Backstrom. And another as he robbed Matthew Phillips twice.
So, just a shot. Just coming, just bouncing all over the place. Mackenzie Blackwood sees it, but the second save.
And made seven saves tonight, as has Kemper. Down at the other end for the Capitals. Here comes Ohotchuk. He'll get it to Zetterlund. Saved. And then the rebound attempt. They score! Fabian Zetterlund. And the Sharks break through and lead it 1-0.
Watch the middle drive. Nikita Ohotchuk. He's going to keep coming straight towards the net. He gets the rebound. It bounces all over the place. Fabian Zetterlund also stops. After he shoots the puck, he doesn't fly by. He stops. Ohotchuk finishes the route. That gets the puck to Zetterlund.
His career high. Sixth of the year for Zetterlund. Ohotchuk and Granlund get the assist. Now saved by Blackwood. And he'll cover that up with Milano hunting for a rebound. He's trying to skate away from Mario Ferraro. Now Wilson back to this side. And Ferravari bumped off the puck, but it stays in for the Caps. A deflection in front, and Blackwood fought it off as it's cleared back out.
They shoot for deflections, this team. They're very, very smart about that.
But
no, Randy, I'm wrong. He went inside.
He's gone to the room. Yeah. All right, that's what I thought, perhaps. And we're hoping to come back for period two after he got rocked by Tom Wilson. This one will end up in Blackwood's glove, and he'll hang on there. Benning doesn't shoot it. Now he sends it high over the net. It's pressured down the boards by Ferraro. Mario, he'll lob it back for Benning. Benning to Sutherland. He cracks one that's saved by Kemper. Wilson takes a hit from Burroughs. He's not afraid to throw the body against Tom Wilson. And I'm not saying that Kalen Addison is. He was just in the wrong spot. Wilson puts that on net. And Kuznetsov is down on the ice for Washington. Slow to get up. For McDonald. Sealed off by Edmondson. Pried out from his skates. And Dowd. And now the Capitals get it up top. A shot by Jensen. Saved by McDonald. Nallenstein back behind the net for Washington. Blackwood screen. Now Carlson trying to play it to the slot for Matthew Phillips. Granlund intercepts, but then tipped by Phillips. And back to Strome, and he puts it off the goal post. That's the second post for Washington tonight. He fits in on that PK unit perfectly. Carlson gains the zone. It's forced back out by Zetterlund. Now it's a foot race. Zetterlund in on goal, and Kemper with the glove save.
Let's go back to Fabian Zetterlund. Gets his feet moving. Now he drives in, takes the middle of the ice. Quick shot.
Beck Malenstein to Van Riemsdyk. Fake the drop. Skates with it. Now drops. Quick shot by Dowd. And it's fought off by Blackwood. The pressure stays on, though. Ferrari back to Van Riemsdyk. Sharks under siege here. Kuznetsov. And Blackwood stopped it. Dropped in. And it goes in. Evgeny Kuznetsov ties it up. It's 1-1.
Could feel that one coming. Means all kinds of things. Sharks couldn't get off, couldn't get pucks out. That puck just bounces. I mean, he makes the save. Does it go off of Nikita? Yeah, it goes off of Nikita Hochuk. It goes in the net. A bad break. We look like the Vancouver game. You know, block shots after block shots, but the block shot goes to.
Dunn can't slow it down. Emerson back into the corner for Luke Dunn. Bailey there supporting. He'll come in after the puck.
What are the numbers the Capitals have?
Justin Bailey. Cut him! Go! Sharks lead 2-1.
One man can do. Justin Bailey, even though he's outnumbered. Now Cunning gets over there. Now look at the work that Justin Bailey does. Protecting the puck. Quick turn the other way. Draws a man to him. Opens up the passing lane. Get inside. Good job by Luke Cunning to get out of there and open up for an opportunity. But it's Bailey protecting the puck. Working along the boards. Taking one step.
Here's Kuznetsov. And Ovechkin jumps on the ice. Ovechkin takes the pass, fires it. Saved by Blackwood. Now Sandin back on it. Behind the net, it's Tom Wilson. He'll walk it in and put it right into Blackwood. And no rebound. He'll get it down. McMichael around for John Carlson and out Kuznetsov. Ovechkin gliding toward the goal. As Strome receives the pass. Shoots! And Blackwood with the save. Cleared away by Granlund. Mackenzie Blackwood off the glass, and that'll do it. And the Sharks have a two-game winning streak.